In the end, if you opt for cryonics and it turns out to be a dead end, so what's now? Well, Alexy Turchin, a Russian transhumanist, has discussed four different plans in a paper called The Immortality Roadmap. One of them from the four being cryonics, which if it's a dead end, then probably moving to digital immortality could be the next option. Alexy recommends collecting everyday memories and personal experience in a digital format, such as audio, video, or even noting them down and storing in an indestructible hard drive or disk, until super intelligent AI comes into existence and takes all the information to create a digital version of yourself based on the experience and memories.